Did you know that some rivers appear to flow uphill? But how could that really happen? Of course, it seems impossible, because rivers are supposed to flow downhill, guided by gravity. But in a few places on Earth, the opposite seems to happen. Sometimes the reverse flow of a river is just an illusion. When the surrounding land slopes in a misleading direction, our eyes can be tricked. Terrain can hide the true gradient, making water appear to roll uphill. But some rivers genuinely do reverse their flow, at least temporarily. One reason is the power of tides. In places like the Amazon, huge ocean tides push upriver with such force that the river flows backwards. This creates a tidal bore, a fast traveling wall of water moving against the current. Earth can also shift beneath our feet. During earthquakes or sudden land uplifts, sections of rivers can tilt in new directions. When the land rises faster than the water can escape, flow direction can temporarily flip. It's rare, but it has been recorded in major seismic zones. Atmospheric pressure can even play a small role. Strong winds blowing over long stretches of water can push the surface layer upstream. Not a full reversal, but enough to change the river's movement on the surface. What all these cases show is that rivers respond to more than just gravity. They react to tides, terrain, wind, and even the shape of the land itself. So when you see a river that seems to flow upward, you're not watching magic. You're watching Earth's forces in motion. Which strange river phenomenon should we explore next? Please like and follow, because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.